Ihnen. Thank you, everybody, for coming to see tea ceremony today. Please keep your focus on them and not on me. But here, kind of talking. So, they are the important ones. All over here. Just a quick explanation. So, normally tea ceremony is done on a more traditional location, setting, place. We do have a tea house actually in the Japanese garden. However, since it's kind of hard to see, for presentation purposes, we're doing the tea ceremony up here today. On a table so that more people can experience what it's like to watch. I hope that's all right with everybody. So if you don't mind, I'll start with my little speech here. So Jado, Japanese tea ceremony, is a form of entertainment where the host invites the guests to drink tea in a pleasant and relaxing environment. The performance of Jado seeks to create a relaxed communication between the host and guests. It does so through proper tea serving etiquette, but also involves intimate connections via the space's architecture, the surrounding garden, the tea ceremony utensils, visible paintings, flower arrangements, print, calligraphy, etc. All these elements and more coexist in a harmonious relationship with the ceremony. Through drinking tea and the accompanying silent contemplation, tea ceremony's ultimate aim is the attainment of deep spiritual satisfaction. Additionally, the bonds of friendship between the host and guests are strengthened through the ceremony. Let us watch together quietly as the tea ceremony begins.
Thank you.
Who's the T-Sound?